backward. I'm going to replace winter tire. It's April now for the set of a summer tire. It'll stay in my garage for all winter. It's truck F-150. Let's remove the cap. It's not hard. Can be done manually. Using a jack to pick it up. It's enough. Okie dokie. Jack is closed. Asphalt, black asphalt, undercut, prevent from rust, whatever. I'm going to cover all rust, which is visible after the winter. You have always rust. Time for the summer tires to install. And in the end, I have to check tire pressure in each tire. Always have to screw opposite one, which I screw. Right, I'm now going to be... Jacked up. Need a tire pressure check. It's supposed to be 38 PSI. And have to do with each tire all around the truck.